use encouragement, second video from John 15:8. My Father is glorified when you produce fruit. And in this way, prove that you are my disciples. Whenever we love with his love, God is glorified. It can happen in so many ways, in so many different forms, from big speeches to giving a cup of water in his name. Whenever the gospel is shared, whether in words or deed, God is glorified. It proves that we belong to him and that we are his followers. We are to actively pray for and look for opportunities to share his love, the gospel, and to bless others. When we help others in acts of love, God is glorified, and we bring glory to God. So pray, listen, and watch as this world is full of opportunities to love and bless others in his love, in his name, in his love, and sharing the gospel. Whether you share it in words or deeds, God knows and sees your efforts. I believe that God smiles when we step out in faith. And sometimes God will stretch your comfort zones in this process. So pray, listen, and share. Thank you for liking, commenting, subscribing, and have a great day.